Something that nobody talks about. Middle-aged women, empty houses, feeling that they have no value anymore, maybe having to go out, get a job. You're interviewing against 30-year-olds or 20-year-olds, and you're in your 50s and your 60s. We don't have to get old and take it. This is a whole different generation of women. We are not our mothers and we are not our grandmothers. We're starting new jobs, new ventures, we're doing things that you wouldn't have dreamed you'd be doing.